So if I was working on knee flexion on a child, we could always stabilize the femoral condyles right here, add a little traction, and we can do traction and flexion. And we can add a little traction and a little dorsal translation of the tibial condyles on the femur, and using that to help us get a little knee flexion. Manual therapy 101.